Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive.
So-called superhero. You think you'd save people, but you just make it worse.
You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us.
This is all my fault. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. It's all so much to take in.